With the winter season comes rough, dry and patchy skin, which is why it needs extra care and protection to fight these problems away. During winters, the humidity levels tend to dip and the air becomes cold and dry. The dryness in the air causes the moisture in your skin to evaporate quickly, making it dry and patchy. In order to keep our skin hydrated, we generally turn to market-bought moisturizing creams. However, we tend to ignore certain home remedies and the wonders that they can do to your skin. Switch to these natural moisturizers from your kitchen shelf and ensure soft and supple skin. Olive oil. Natural oils generally play an important role in keeping your skin hydrated. All you need to do is apply some on your face and skin and keep it overnight. The antioxidants present in olive oil help soothe the skin and repair damaged cells due to excessive dryness. It may also help in preventing age-related wrinkles and fine lines. 2. Honey. Honey makes for a great moisturizer that can be applied to dry skin. Massage it directly onto your skin and wait for about 10 minutes before washing it off with lukewarm water. Repeat this regularly and you will find your skin glowing naturally. 3. Coconut oil. Coconut oil is yet another type of oil that can work best for your dry skin during winters. Every night, just apply some coconut oil on your face, skin, elbows, knees, and hands and leave it overnight. You will find all your skin soft and glowing in the morning. Make sure you follow this routine every day. 4. Aloe vera. Aloe vera has got thick leaves that store a gel-like substance that is known to be an excellent moisturizer for winters. All you need to do is to cut one leaf and squeeze all the gel out of it. Apply it on your face and let it dry for a few minutes and then wash it off with normal water. It moisturizes your skin without giving it a greasy feel. 5. Yogurt. The itchiness and dryness on your skin can easily be curbed by yogurt. Apply yogurt on your skin and leave it to dry for about 10 minutes before washing it off with lukewarm water. In fact, it will also mildly exfoliate your skin and give it a glow. 6. Almond oil. Add another type of oil to your list, almond oil. It makes for a great source of vitamin E and is considered to be an effective remedy. Apply some on your body and face before taking a shower. This will definitely leave your skin soft and supple. 7. Papaya. Squeeze some pulp out of a slice of papaya and add some honey to it and mix them properly to make paste out of it. Keep it for about 10 minutes and wash it away to get moisturized and beautiful skin. Apart from all these remedies, drink a lot of water in order to keep your skin glowing and moisturized. These simple and homely moisturizers will be your best friends this winter. Make sure you keep all these ingredients handy for healthy and happy skin.